So this game was almost a tale of missed chances, except that one was taken right at the end, with Madagascar having so many opportunities and it coming to naught. So they had the better of the possession in the first half. They showed much more attacking intent. Niger perhaps were a bit jaded. This one was punched away by Mina, but he didn't have very much to do in the game, to be fair. Best chances fell Madagascar's way. Niger with Imarana working away. He was eventually taken off because he just ran out of gas. They weren't the same team that we saw in their wins against Cameroon, and especially against Ghana. So this long-range effort, and it was somehow missed by Syria.
Yeah, I think it was just a bit of a pressure plan to the head there from Syria there. They had all the time there in the ball to just give the ball over the goalkeeper there. But in those kind of situations, you're just in a hurry, you don't take your time, so you get those kind of misses.
Opportunities continue to come, but Syria again was a little cautious after that miss at the end of the first half. He didn't want to fluff another.
I think lack of confidence there hit him as well. You know, you missed such a big opportunity there. You don't know what to do with the ball there, and short there, and that finish again.
So they continue to have the best of the chances. Jean-Yves in the 90th minute, with the ball coming into his path after the effort from Matania.
The
decisive moments.